The first ever BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo combines space, comfort, functionality, and driving dynamics in a unique and modern design. At first glance, you will notice its powerful but elegant appearance. Starting at the front, take a look at the dynamic graphic of the headlights. These are connected to the flat and broad active airstream kidney grille, which, thanks to its opening and closing function, contributes to less CO2 emissions and lower consumption. The silhouette with the flowing roofline embraces the sportiness and elegance of a BMW coupe. The surfaces of the side play with light and shadow, and they give the car a soothed but muscular look. If we take a look at the air breather, it's not just an aesthetic design element, but also a functional one. It provides for better aerodynamics and less CO2 emissions. The rear of the first ever BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo makes a sporty statement. Horizontal lines, sharp edges, and the BMW typical L-shaped taillights. Now, the LED lights underneath the outer glass give it a three-dimensional look. Furthermore, the doors with frameless windows underline the elegant character of this Gran Turismo. The interior of the first ever BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo is outstanding. It's the perfect combination between sporty driver orientation and luxury comfort. You get more than enough space, high-class materials, and perfect craftsmanship. Everything you need for relaxed traveling. Moreover, the new Gran Turismo is equipped with the latest iDrive generation. You can configure it manually, and you can operate it via touch, voice, gesture, and of course the iDrive touch controller. BMW offers the latest connectivity features, and one of them is BMW's on-street parking information. Now, this service helps you to find an open parking spot and is able to predict parking availability in major cities. The back of the BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo welcomes you with a first-class ambience.
Once again, you have plenty of space, the seats are extremely comfortable, and you can electrically adjust the backrest as an option. Perfect for longer trips, and perfect if you want to relax. The optionally available panorama glass roof gives the interior an even more spacious atmosphere.
Now let me show you another great asset of the BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo, the trunk. The boot space capacity is between 610 and 1,800 liters. The stowage for the trunk cover panels is also very practical. But enough talk for now, let's take it for a ride. The optional available executive drive is another true highlight. It combines air suspension, dynamic damper control, and also anti-roll stabilization. And together with BMW's integral active steering, you will experience unprecedented driving comfort and state-of-the-art chassis technology. At higher speeds, the chassis lowers 10 millimeters and the spoiler automatically extends. And this makes the Gran Turismo extremely agile and also optimizes downforce for better traction. For a safe and relaxed journey, the 6 Series Gran Turismo can be equipped with BMW's most advanced driver assistance systems. One of them is Driving Assistant Plus. Its steering and lane control assistant supports the driver in monotonous traffic situations by keeping the vehicle in the center of its lane. LEDs are standard for the BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo, but you can also opt for the adaptive LED headlights. Now, these include a dazzle-free high beam and also ensure better visibility on curvy roads. This makes your drive significantly safer. Another nice feature is the light carpet. Your vehicle creates a welcome light that illuminates a path to the car door. The right light on the inside makes nighttime driving more enjoyable. The optional ambient light package gives your Gran Turismo a unique atmosphere. The first ever BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo is a vehicle with excellent traveling comfort. It combines the luxury of a sedan with the versatility of a sports activity vehicle and the elegance of a coupe.
Beauty is a major reason for the popularity of Mercedes. And we are ready to take the next step in the evolution of our design language. So we chose a true design icon for this. Back in 2004, our CLS Coupe was the very first car to combine the comfort and functionality of a sedan with the elegance and sportiness of a coupe. So since then, more than one competitor has copied this concept. And over 350,000 customers have fallen in love with the CLS. That's quite impressive for such a specific segment. I believe it's a dream for any designer to reshape such a model. And here's a first glimpse. So if you ask me, this car wants to blow your mind. The new CLS pioneers our new designer idiom with clear contours and reduced lines. Wide, low-set headlamps, and a grille that resembles the AMG GTs. The interior is more refined than ever. Just take its continuous two-color concept or the copper elements in our limited edition one. And if you like, you can get true S-Class form comfort here, from the widescreen cockpit to our energizing comfort control. By the way, this car communicates with more than its good looks. The lighting in the air vents changes color when you alter the temperature setting. And the touchpad in the center console gives you haptic and acoustic feedback. Do you want to know what my favorite new feature is? For the first time, the CLS Coupe is a five-seater, so I can take my three kids and my husband for a ride. But no mistake, I'll be behind the steering wheel. Of course, the CLS is great in this respect as well. It comes with a completely new engine lineup featuring our latest generation 4 and 6 cylinder units. And we are the only manufacturer to equip our engines with an integrated starter generator, as in our 6-cylinder gas version. This technology allows for a host of advantages you can normally only find in hybrids. That's why we've decided it deserves a reference to our e-mobility brand. So we call it EQ Boost. Now, I've talked quite a bit about our new CLS, but I think it's time this amazing car speaks for itself. So here it is, the all-new CLS. I believe the beauty of this car is understood around the globe. To me, it says, get in and let's go for a drive already. And I'm pretty sure here in one of our most important CLS markets, many people will feel the same. I also believe we've had quite a bit the finale for our last year auto show of the year, with the new flagship of our dream cars.